Hey, what is going on YouTube? It is your boy Freakeasy Gaming, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, we are playing part one of the NBA 2K17 career mode or story mode, whichever one you prefer to call it. Now, guys, I would like to apologize to my subscribers because I know I haven't uploaded over the last few days, and I am sorry for that. I've been a little sick, I lost my voice, and a lot of stuff went on in my personal life, and a lot of things prevented me from uploading, technical errors, just a lot of stuff going wrong within the last week. So I am sorry I haven't uploaded lately, but anyway, we should be able to continue a regular upload schedule now. So without any further ado, let's get into the NBA 2K17 career mode. Alright guys, just got finished with character creation, and now it's asking me what position I want to choose, so I think I'm going to go with point guard, and from point guard, I think I'm just going to choose this regular archetype, which is the playmaker. My height, I'm going to put my height to 5'9", which I am in real life. I don't know what my wingspan is, so I'm just going to leave my wingspan alone. Weight, just going to leave it there. Shoulder width, going to leave it there. I am right-handed, and my number will be 21, I guess. That seems like a cool number to have. So here we go. Let's do this. All right, guys. Sorry about the sudden cut, but there was a cutscene that I am scared to put in this video. Due to copyright purposes, many of you may know all the drama going on with YouTube and stuff like that, and I don't want to get caught up in that, but I guess this is the little opening scene for NBA 2K17, the career mode, and well, we're going to play. I'm really excited to play this game, and I'm sorry there's no music in the background. Also got to cut that for copyright purposes. Starring Danny Moreno, that's me, that's my full name, and asked me to do that in character creation. I love when games do that, and Michael B. Jordan as Justice Young. Written and directed by Aaron Covington. Aaron Covington, I'm pretty sure this is going to be a good game. But anyways, guys, as I was saying, I forgot what I was saying because I can't remember half the things that I do in a day. But as I was saying, had to cut the first scene out due to copyright purposes, just in case. And now it looks like we're here at this little opening scene. This looks like a highlight reel of me, I guess. I'm picturing that's what it is. It says my number right there on my jersey. And also on the back of my jersey, it says my name. So I picture this is my character doing stuff. I don't know why he's just playing basketball. I'm not sure if this is college basketball that he's playing or what's going on here. Yep, Moreno right there. That is definitely me. Looks like my character's doing a bunch of weird stuff. Again, have to cut the music out. Danny Moreno, high school All-American. So it was for high school basketball. Had to cut the music out, copyright purposes, sorry.
Not bad, right?
Oh, I know, I didn't.
But here we go.
Oh, you definitely didn't teach me that. No, I learned that in AAU and summer ball.
Oh, come on, there's no fundamentals. It's all flash and sparkles. And you know what?
Sparkles?
These kids, yeah, sparkles. I'm surprised you didn't have the Globetrotters anthem theme song playing on that thing. You know, these kids, they come to me every year wanting to be you, and I have to start all over again from scratch. Next time you make a highlight video, do me a favor and yourself and put it on there with chest passes and mid-range jump shots.
Okay, look, those moves were just for the highlight reel. You know, at the end of the day, I'm a student of the game.
Yeah, you're a student of me. I'll put the ball in your hands.
What?
Hey, you think,
how did he miss?
If I tell EJ and Kenny that you're my favorite player, they'll think that's funny?
Hey, you know what? I ain't gonna put nothing past those guys. They might. And all I gotta do is just make a highlight reel from old VHS copies of my old games to substantiate your claim.
Uh-oh, old VHS copy, huh? You might get like, 12 views from that. Like every player on your team might watch that. That's a pretty good number.
I'll get a Baker's
dozen. I'm an asshole.
Because you better watch. Because what you just showed me on that phone, man, you need to make sure that you stay familiar with the fundamentals.
Oh, I'll definitely give it a watch.
You know where you're going yet?
Mike?
You're not gonna tell me?
Not yet.
A million views, high school All-American.
Whoosh.
Safe to say the world be watching you, Mr. President.
Yep.
Can you handle it?
Think so.
This is a
big decision. What college am I gonna pick?
So I guess I'm picking a college, and these are the only colleges I could pick. But they are some of the good colleges. I don't know. I think I'm going to go with Georgia Tech. I like Georgia Tech. I could go with Arizona, too. I could also go with the Jayhawks. I don't know who to choose. I think I'm going Georgia Tech. That was my first choice, so here we go.
With Jason Richmond.
The number one high school player in the country has chosen the Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets. In a particularly clever video he recorded with an American flag draped behind, in some homage to the president.
Sorry, I had to make sure I was recording. Okay. I don't know why I blanked.
Who knows?
My bad.
Maybe this kid aspires to be the president of basketball. I don't know what kids these days think, but I do think this kid has potential. But it's overcoming the obstacles that make you great. He's off to a great start with his college choice, no doubt. But he has to focus on the game.
All right. Cool, I could do that. I could do that. All right, here we go. I guess we're playing. I should have read that. I guess we're playing game one. So let's do this.
Let's get it.
All right.
All right.
What's going on?
That's what I like to see. Make sure you're ready for that pass, all right?
All day. All day.
Prez.
What's up, coach?
You hear that?
Oh, yeah.
You feeling that?
Yep. I'm pumped.
You ready to change this program overnight?
Let's do it.
These people are excited to meet the new kingdom here, buddy.
All right.
Now, these fans can be your best friend or your worst enemy, all right? Head coach would never tell you this, but when you get out there tonight, I want you to put on a show. Win this crowd over,
let's
okay?
Do it. You know, my dad used to say, show him what you got, and I got something for him tonight.
Did you hear that?
Let's do this.
They're playing your song, friend. Let's go.
All right.
Come on.
Go
get at it, boys.
Woo!
Let's go. They're playing Hell to the Chief for me? All right. That's sick. Oh, dude, this looks dope. Yo, let's go.
Thank you.
That was awesome, dude. All right, here we go. This must be the captain of the basketball team.
All right, everybody. We just want to thank you all for coming out and supporting us. And we wear these colors with pride. And we don't take for granted the love we get from all of you.
Yeah.
And this year, we're really confident. I mean, I'm back, and we have the president on our team. So again, thank you all for coming out and supporting us, and I believe that we'll be the team cutting down those nets in March. Thank you!
All right, here we go. The game has started. Yo, they're chanting my name. Here, give me the ball real quick. Let's do this. I'm gonna show you guys how to break ankles. Lesson number one in breaking ankles. Get away from me. Get away from me. Yo, what? That wasn't traveling. You tripping. My guy did it on his own. I can't control the dribble. Yo, I'm gonna need this back real quick. Yo, I'm gonna need that back. Real quick. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Go, make the shot. Make the shot. Yo, right here. Right here. Right here. No, no, not right here anymore. He's covering me. Yo, what? Give me that ball. Give me that ball. I suck. Ref, the rim's made of butter. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Awesome game. Awesome game. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Now's my chance. Now's my chance. Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Yo, ow. There we go. Had a tough time making the 2 points, but it's all right. Here we go. Excuse me, I gotta grab that ball from you real quick. Oh, no, no, no. Sprint. Oh, my God, dude. Why aren't you sprinting? He's running all slow. Like an imbecile. All right, here we go. Had to adjust my controller real quick. Yo, 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 yo. All right. No, don't let him shoot. Don't let him shoot. I can't block this. I'm too short. I'm 5'9". These guys are... Why is everyone taller than me? I should have made my character taller. Yo, I jumped for it. Yo, oh, yes. Yeah, no, no. No. Oh, come on. I hit that. I hit that. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I set that up. Let's go. Let's go, team. Yo, why'd you hand it to me? I wasn't open. Oh, 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 oh. I'm going for another one. Oh, let's go. Yo, yo, what you got? What you got? Oh, 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 what? I got to that ball before you did. All right, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. I don't know how to cover him. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I'm too short. I can't be doing that. Here we go. Let's go. I'm going to make a half-court shot right now. Here we go. Psych, I ain't making no half-court shots. You guys are insane. There we go. Yo, Flash, give me that ball real quick. I need it. I need it. I need it for a school project. Yo, what? Why can't my guy steal? Alright, here we go. 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 Yo, we got good man coverage. Here we go. Oh, nope. That guy's not covered. Alright, here we go. Give me the ball. Yo, my teammate's open. There we go. Let's go, teammate, right here. I'll save us all. There we go. Put up a good three. Yo, what? This man threw the ball through my soul. Give me that ball real quick. Yo, save it, save it. Why can't my character do cool stuff like that? Oh, yeah, no, no, no. Don't get on him. Get on someone else. Here we go. Here we go. I tried. There we go. It's a close game. It's a close game right now. Here we go. 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 No, 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 no. We can't let them win. We can't let them win. This is my first college game. Give me that ball. Oh, yeah. No, 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 no. Don't let him do it. Oh, yes. Let's go. Let's go, teammate. Teammate right here. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Gonna make 3 points to save the game. No. What? Yo, that rim's all messed up, bro. It's like the rim's at the carnival. Ref, help. Go check that rim. Go make sure it's regulation. Not one of those kiddie rims. Let's go. Thank you. Teammate, catch. Yo, you got this? There you go. Good shit. Put 2 points on the board for us. Yo, Flash, I need that real quick. Or not. Or you might not be able to hit the ball. Either one, you know. Because the ball is obviously... What? I'm going to cover Flash. Flash is a guy I gotta cover. No, 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 no. Here we go, let's go. Teammate. There we go. Yo, I need that ball real quick though, no lie. Oh, this guy's got great ball handling skills. Oh! He just kept on switching. I never gave up. No, I'm covering Flash. This is my man. Yo, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, he smacked that. Go, let's go. Let's go. Yo. Oh, no, you suck. Oh, my gosh. He tried to save it. You tried to save it. That guy missed. Yo, give me that ball back. Here we go. Here we go. There we go. Took it all the way. Yo, oh no, he juked me. Oh no. Yo, no, I gotta cover Flash. You ain't getting the ball, buddy. Oh no. Miss. There we go. There we go. Good job, guys. Good quarter. Good quarter. Or half, or whatever. Or did we win, or is that it? It seems like we're celebrating a little too early. Alright, that was sick. Alright, crowd. Alright, here we go.
talking about. Bam! That's how you win a game.
Live,
that's
bro.
What I'm talking about.
Yo, we won. Sick. All right.
I never felt that type of energy in an arena, man.
Hey, man, listen, it's like that most games, especially during conference and postseason play.
Yo, man, I'm so juiced. I cannot wait for the first game.
There's only one way to pass the time.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
I'm thinking. Game. Game, you ready to get dusted off?
Yo, look at us.
Hey. Yeah, Mom, you know, we don't have a lot of free time, you know what I mean?
No, I hope you at least have time to eat. You're skinny enough as it is, and I don't know where you get it from. Your daddy was as big as a house.
Yeah, I know, but the feeding is pretty good here. We have these meal plans, too, that are pretty good, but I don't know. I just guess my metabolism.
Yo, why is he playing PS3, though? That's my question.
Well, that's good. How's the team looking? Are you starting?
Well, Coach hasn't exactly told us yet.
Well, who else is going to start ahead of you? They lost 3 players last year, and the guys they have returning aren't as good as you. I know that. Uh-huh. One boy can't even shoot.
Oh, smashing on him. He's in the room.
Yeah, Mom, why don't you give the coach a call? I think he'd really appreciate it.
See, you're playing around. But, son, good luck. You know your dad would be happy just to see you in uniform.
Yeah, I know he would.
But not me. I need to see you scoring 30 points with 25 rebounds a game. I need more trophies on my shelf.
All right. I'll see what I can do.
I'll talk to you later, baby. I love you.
Love you too, Mom. Bye.
Mom's gives me no love.
Oh, man. She wasn't even talking about you.
Uh-huh. How's she doing anyway, Prez?
Prez. Never gonna live that down, huh?
Man, you gotta live up to it. I think that's the point. I mean, how else are you going to lead us to a title?
Me? Nah, I'm a freshman.
So? Hey, look, I'm trying to win a title before I graduate. So I'm passing you the ball every possession. Just no look down so you can dunk.
Wait. You're not going to shoot?
If you pass out of a double team, I'll shoot. Just consider me Steve Curry, you 96 MJ.
96 MJ, all right. I'll see what I can do.
Buckets! Come on, pay up.
Look, man, it was all that talk all right. about MJ.
What did we bet? Money? How much? Oh, we bet a Gatorade. Mom, sick hey, advertising, bro. At its finest.
Run it back.
You're a sore loser.
Best 2 out of 3.
Who puts it on their mind?
I was on the phone. You weren't on the phone?
Okay. All right. We'll go again.
Yeah.
I done won 3 straight already.
Okay. Keep talking.
All right. That was awesome. All right, guys. So now it's showing me a couple little quotes about me, I guess. Missed the first one. Daniel Moreno looks to me like a highly unselfish, team-oriented player. It's early in his college career. Didn't get to read that. Let's see. Draft prediction, mid-first round. Here we go. Lottery pick. All right. I like that. Lottery pick's pretty good. All right, let's continue. All right, guys. Do we have time for one more game? I think I want to start making a little longer videos. So let's play one more game. All right, guys, here we go. Second game. Let's do this. I don't know how long it's going to take to start. Hopefully it starts very soon. Last one kind of took a little while to start. They were all doing this little weird ritual where they threw up their hands and stuff. Hope they're not going to do it again. Kind of scared me a little bit. But here we go.
And welcome, college basketball fans. This is where you want to be.
We're facing the Arizona Wildcats. All right.
Some great action ahead, and we're happy to have you along with us for the ride. It's Arizona and the Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets.
And guys, we've been a part of a lot of these games.
All right, here we go. Here we go.
Every season has a different feel to it, and this one is as exciting as any other we've been.
All right. Here we go. He gave the ball to me. I'm going to the hoop with it. Psych, I'm passing it. There we go. Let's go. He thought I was going to the hoop with it.
One-on-one battle.
He believed me for a second.
Two great programs.
Sprint, buddy. Yo, this is my guy. I got to cover my man.
Here we go. To be able to deliver when you get a bunny like that. That's too easy of a shot to miss.
No. Give it. Oh my goodness. I hit that ball so many times. All right, it's my man. I got to cover my man. Please don't miss. He missed. No, he made it. My bad. He missed. He made it. All right, here we go.
As it was right there.
No.
Point guards, great point guards that have just dominated the collegiate level.
But I think foul? Could be the best really, ref? Really? Understands what it takes to that was no foul, buddy. For his team, creating chances for others. My guy reached in on his own, man. Come on now. You can't just call a reach and foul on me. Second nature to Perez, and is really rare to see at that point guard position at his age. All right, here we go. Let's do this. I'm not going for the ball this time because I'll get a reach and foul. Yo, no, no, I gotta cover my man real quick. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him. Yo, why are you fouling? Why is what's up with my team?
I mean, didn't give him any choice but to blow the whistle. I mean, he gotta play without foul.
It's his first trip to the line.
What is he doing? Please miss. Please miss your free throw. Please miss your free throw. Please miss your free throw. Drops for Mitchell. Alright, alright, I respect that. I respect that. Alright, here we go. Miss your free throw. Miss your free throw. Miss the free throw. Miss the free throw. Miss the free throw. Miss the free throw. Oh. Here we go. Here we go. Arizona on D. Here's Prez. Yo, I had good. And that was a difficult no, it wasn't. There was no defense there, dude. No defense whatsoever.
Really threw him off.
Just the height separation on that mid-range jumper. Excellent job of taking advantage.
Over in the corner, Ellis. Alabaster kicks to Jones. Yellow Jackets moving the ball around.
The Yellow Jackets. What? Bro, what is up with my guy? Why is he playing like that? What are you doing? Ref, go make sure that rim's not made of butter, buddy. Just covering my man, covering my man, covering my man, covering my man. Got him covered.
Shot clock at six. Ford passes to
Lawson. No, no. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Now the Yellow Jackets with it. 4-point game. Prez.
Yeah.
Mm. You gotta love how Prez just squares up and delivers.
Gonna call that a reach in, ref?
Now Lawson.
Oh no 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 no.
It's not
good. My jump threw him off. Alright, thank you. Where's my man upfield? There he is. Go Jones.
At the elbow, Prez. And he gets down.
There we go. There we go. Bringing it back for the team. Here we go.
Even with high intensity defense surrounding Prez, he makes these shots look simple. I mean, that's a gift, folks. He takes his time, stays in rhythm.
No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
Smith is out there with Ellis.
No, 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 no. Hit it. Ah. That's all right. 8-7, 8-7. Close game, close game. Here we go. 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 Get off me. Get off me.
Pass to Ellis. To the left wing. Prez dishes to Alabaster.
Had to throw it back. Had to throw it back. He didn't have a good shot.
Jones, the pass to Ellis. Alabaster kicks to Smith. Elbow shot. And a little.
There you go. Smith's got a second. Timeout called by the Wildcats. Yeah, call your timeout, buddy. Go ahead. Play that game if you want.
And Arizona decides to take their first.
There we go. There we go. You know, doing pretty good. We're doing pretty good. We're up by one. It's a close game.
Well, Greg, you've played. Envision yourself as a coach as well. So, you know, sometimes make some adjustments.
And it's a completely new group for Arizona.
Dun, 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 dun. Oh, look at that. B dancing. Look at him get down over there. You can't even see him. The guy's blocking him. Yo, yo, let's resume the game. Here we go. All right, it's halftime already. Dope. Doperson. My guy was sitting out. On the bench, I get it. All right, here we go. Yellow Jackets 18, Wildcats 11. All right, here we go. Here we go.
And we welcome you back to college basketball here on 2K Sports as we get ready to get going for the second half of play.
Didn't realize I was watching the game for a little bit, but here we go.
And this is a deficit that it isn't problematic, but they'll want to start chipping away at it as soon as they can before time starts to work against them.
Well, you know, Greg, I think you've got to give Prez a lot of credit for putting this team in a place where they
Yo, why are you going to do fouls all over the place, dude?
I mean, they came out with a lot more intensity early.
What's wrong with
very
you?
Much in the driver's
Yo, it's just
now.
A bunch of fouls and free throws.
We've got Cunningham, and it's Lewis in at the five.
Fouls and free throws all day today. Yo, look at how short my guy is compared to everyone else. I'm the guy in the red sneakers.
Two shots. Loose shot.
All right, here we go. All right, here we go. Made that one. All right, you ain't gonna make this one, buddy. Trust. You're gonna miss it. He's gonna miss it. He's not gonna make it. Please don't make it. Booga, 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 booga. Booga, 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 booga. Oh, he made it. I'll try to break his concentration.
Yellow Jackets leading by five. Here's Prez. Again, Georgia Tech.
There we go.
Shot selection by Prez. Just draining the shot like it's nothing.
Yo, I need that ball for a school project. Come back there.
To Cunningham. Back to Lawson.
Yo, no, no, no. Oh, my God. That was my fault. All right, we're still winning. We're still winning.
Halftime break really gave him a second look.
Looks like it may have had the opposite effect on the defenders. I mean, right there, it looked like they were still in halftime mode.
Now here's Prez. He has seven. Alabaster kicks to Ellis. And there's the feed to Prez. It's
no.
Take it away. Four dishes to Lawson.
Yo, what? There we go. There we go. Who's that out on? Oh, you saved it. Go. 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 Right here. There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
His ability to stretch the floor is crucial to his team's success.
And the call will be against Prez.
A foul? A reach in? Yeah, right, buddy. Why does my guy always throw himself into him? Just slap the ball. That's fine. That's fine then, though. I'm not upset. I'm not salty about it. That's right.
Here's Cunningham. And a miss there off the inbound.
There we go.
Major defensive lap right there.
Here we go.
He's not a player you can leave open for a jump shot. You got to stay attached to him. We're lucky he couldn't punish them for it.
There we go. Good job, guys. Let's do it. Yo, what? What did you try to do there, my man?
Jones, no one around him.
Oh no.
With the 3-point shot.
Oh no. Oh no. I got to get back to the No, that's no good. That's no good.
Awesome defense. I mean, he'll hit those unless you're right in his grill.
Prez passes to Ellis. Left side Jones. Ellis kicks to Jones. Back to Ellis. In by Jones. Pass to Smith. Lock at six. Here's Prez.
I just took a shot.
Yeah, way to play and attack and get to the line.
There you go.
The defense gets there.
There you go. More fouls. More free throws.
The Yellow Jackets have gone 2-for-2 in the game at the line.
All right. That's cool. It's fine with me. Look at my guy back there just chilling, doing some yoga. I know how many shots we get, ref. It's not like the game changes every second. All right, here we go. Here you go. You got this.
On the free throw, no good. And the Yellow Jackets making a change here. Crawford's checked in. Goodwin's checked in for Arizona.
All right. All right, that's fine. Why am I so short? I'm shorter than everyone else on the team.
No luck that time either.
Oh no.
3 seconds separate the shot clock and game clock.
No, no.
Arizona with another
no. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh no. Oh no. Yo, that's out on. No, that hey, that ain't out on us. That's out on them. Good shit. That was a good call. Good call. There you go.
Coach Falls helped him with his foundation as a player. But he also
I was covered too well. I shouldn't have tried.
And advice into the world of basketball and the world that's around us in basketball. So,
yo, I'm not good. I'm not good. There we go. There you go. We're winning. We're winning. We're putting them points on the board, guys. We got this. What are we making a change?
And really just trying to take the wind out of
Arizona's going to call a bunch of timeouts today or what?
Kind of exhale. Yeah, sometimes you just need to stop the bleeding. Things were starting to spiral completely out of control, and I think a timeout was a no-brainer.
All right, here we go.
Here's Goodwin.
Here we go. What's up, Goodwin? What's up, Goodwin? What's up, Goodwin? What's up, Goodwin? What you got? What you got? What you got, Goodwin? 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 What you got, Goodwin?
Carter,
what you got, Goodwin? You better block that, dude.
And the basket is good.
That's fine. That's fine. Good shot. Good shot.
Yellow Jackets leading by 10.
Here we go.
He's in a
here we go.
Wright is out there with Jones.
There we go. And it's keep on reaching in, buddy. Keep on reaching in. Right here. This is the easy points for me. Yo, this is the easy points for me right here. No, it's not. 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 There we go.
Jones dishes to Prez.
Right here.
Right, the pass to Prez. 18 feet out. And Lawson.
Yo, no, I suck.
Able to recover. Alabaster kicks to Prez. Jones from outside.
There you go, Jones. Jones missed it too. It's not me. The rim's made of butter.
Arizona moving the ball around.
There you go, there you go. I may be short, but I caught it.
Prez with the ball.
I had a pass. Oh no, I'm taking it all the way. I'm taking it all the way. I'm taking it all the way. There you go. Thank you. Thank you, Carter.
When you talk about Prez, one thing that I think you need to keep in mind is that he epitomizes what it means to be a student athlete. I mean, never takes shortcuts in the classroom and is a very dedicated student off the court. Love to see that.
Yeah, and just talking yep. to Prez for a few minutes, and you'll see how seriously.
I know how many shots I get. I got it, ref.
Not just for himself.
You don't have to tell me every, you know, 5 seconds.
And the fact he values that in that education speaks also.
All right, here we go.
To his character.
Free throw.
On the free throw.
What a bad free throw.
Well, looking at the numbers for Prez in this one, he's got 10 points, and he's done a little bit of work behind the arc. He's got a pair of 3-pointers.
And you know what? The defenders have that in the back of their minds now.
There we
They'll
go.
Be on him a here little tighter.
Smith checked in for Wright. And then for Arizona, Ewing's checked in for Mitchell. And it's Cunningham in for
there we go.
Good on the second free throw.
There we go. I missed one, but I made the other one.
Of himself, but he's also demanding of his teammates, too.
Are you trying to juke me, buddy? Kind of reached in there, but whatever. There we go. 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 There we go.
Another shot and lots of contact.
Thanks for fouling me, buddy. Just slap me upside the face. Love it. Right here. Just I love hands in my face. Look at this. Look at this dude jumping on top of me. Like this is the UFC. Boy, you in the wrong game. This dude's in the wrong game. He's over here thinking this is UFC.
Haven't wasted time getting the ball up the court tonight either, and it's resulted in a lot of fast break points.
Cool, cool, cool. All right, I got this. I got this. I got this. I just gotta stay positive. Yo, ref, I'm ready. Here we go.
And he can't hit the second.
What? Arizona trails by. Oh my God.
Now the dish to Lawson. He kicks to Lewis. From past the arc.
Nope. Nope. On the assist by Lewis. Oh my God.
You might not think of him as a laser three-point shooter.
Yo, what? Oh my God.
Out left to the wing.
I did not mean to pass it to him. Oh my goodness, a D plus? That's my ranking right now? Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I just need to make a bunch of quick passes real quick.
Alabaster in the corner. To the paint. It's deflected.
There we go. There we go. Set that up beautifully. Here we go. I'm shorter than the rest of the team, but that's A-OK. Yo, my guy's playing buns tonight. He can't make nothing. Made half the points, though. Well, I haven't even made half. All right, here we go. 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 There we go, 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 there we go. Here we go.
Plays it up and banks it in.
There we go.
Yellow jacket lead.
Didn't take their time.
There we go.
They came out with a sense of urgency.
Nice ending spurt to polish it off. Once they had them on the ropes, they started throwing haymakers at them.
Yo, that beat. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, you're getting a little too close there, buddy. Yo, B, back off. Back off. Back off. He's grinding on me. Have a B grinding on me.
Completely new group out there for the Yellow Jackets.
Get out of here. All right, here we go. Here we go. I'm going to go for the half-court miracle shot if I get the ball. Yo, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Here we go. What happened? We won the game. There we go. There we go. The game's over, apparently. I was watching from the sidelines. There we go. Danny Moreno plays the game very efficiently. Scouts are going to want... I couldn't even read that because it went too fast. This was our first real look at Danny Moreno, and I just wasn't blown away. He needs to use his... The NBA is a game going through change. If you want to succeed there, you need to have a shot. I really feel like Prez needs to work on his in a big way. What? Bro, you're kidding me. The rim was made of butter. I'm still lottery pick. I don't care. I'm still good. I'm still good. I'm still good. I'm fine with lottery pick at this moment. Yo, but what the heck? I did not play bad, dude. I did not play bad. Yo, what's going on? Why am I falling asleep? Wake up, buddy.
I'm going to skip over what molecular biology is. You should have done your reading last night, so it should make more sense to you. Molecular biology deals with genetics and DNA. But it
Why does she keep on looking at me?
Get some of that, man. You can't touch me in this game.
Hi. I didn't mean to interrupt.
Oh, hey. What's up?
Yo,
I just wanted
what?
To make sure you had your part of the biology project.
Yeah, I got it.
Awesome. Can I see it?
Oh, of course. Yeah, sure. Here we go. Let's see. Should be in the cloud.
Oh.
Check your phone.
Okay.
Got it?
Cool. Yeah.
Yeah,
we're good.
She didn't think I was putting in the work. Get out of here.
Just to be clear, I wasn't trying to check up on you or anything. I just wanted... It's a group project.
Yeah. No, don't worry
I
about it.
I got it.
Sorry
I got it.
Earlier for dozing off in class. We just had a late practice and
we're good. Don't even worry about it. It's not a problem.
Yeah. I just didn't want you to think that I was a dumb jock or something like that.
We're good. Don't make it awkward.
All right.
I forgive you as long as you bring the team to the title.
Oh, really?
Really?
Yeah, my family's been big supporters of the team, and my parents get real cranky when they lose, so don't lose. It's simple, right?
All right.
Yeah, simple enough, I get you. I guess. So your dad was on the team? Or?
Oh, no, my dad ran track. My mom played basketball. She's got a jersey in the rafters, too. So.
Oh, wow, jersey in the rafters. That's what I'm up against.
Yeah, I mean, small, dainty shoes to fill. So, no problem, right? Good luck.
All right, get out of here. You're making things awkward.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Ooh, I am going to miss you next year.
What are you talking about, man?
Come on, bro. You'll be pro next year.
You think so?
Pro?
So why would you stay for two?
I don't know. I honestly hadn't even thought about it.
Yo, I got to get my degree, though.
The draft is so far away, and there's still a lot of stuff to figure out. I mean, the season's long, right?
Yeah, well, you better start thinking about it. I mean, this season is almost over. All right? Anyway.
Right, let's get back to
it. Yo, this game is much more than amazing than I remember.
Thank you.
All right, guys. It looks like I'm going to end the video there. We'll play the third game, hopefully tomorrow. Anyways, I hope you did enjoy this video. If you did, drop a like, comment, and subscribe, as it really does help the channel grow. If you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, ideas on how I can improve my videos, leave them in the comment section down below, and I will try to get back to you, read every comment, and I will try to take your feedback into consideration. Anyways, guys, love each and every single one of you. Hope to see you guys right back here tomorrow. And remember, stay freaky.